This is a MovieVision feature presentation. The following motion picture is rated R and is not considered suitable for younger viewers.